Today I am discussing about the topic is microbiology. This is the six mark chapter. First, microbes means it is a branch of biology. Microbiology is a branch of biology. That means microbes means small. Bios means life, and logos means study or discuss. The study of living organisms, small living organisms, is called as microbiology. Study of small organisms is called as microbiology. It is a branch of biology. Next. It deals with the study of microorganisms. The microorganisms like bacteria, viruses. Next, microscopic algae. Fungi. And protozoans. Microbiology deals with the study of microorganisms. The microbes are microorganisms include bacteria, viruses, and microscopic algae, small microscopic algal members, and fungi and protozoans. Next, the microorganisms are found in everywhere. They found in microorganisms are found in everywhere. Hence, it is called as ubiquitous organisms. Microorganisms are ubiquitous. They found in everywhere. They are found in soil, water, air. Next, inside the organisms, above the organisms, and they can withstand extreme conditions. They also withstand extreme conditions. The extreme conditions like volcanic ash, drought, extreme drought, and sulfur springs. Next, microorganisms. In this chapter, microbiology deals with the two organisms mainly, bacteria. This chapter focuses on bacteria and viruses. Next, the microorganisms were first discovered by Anthony von Leeuwenhoek. Anton von Leeuwenhoek. He is a Dutch merchant. He made a handheld microscope as hobby. Handheld microscope. The first handheld microscope was discovered by Antony van Leeuwenhoek. He is a Dutch merchant. The magnification of this microscope is 246x magnification. Generally, the compound microscope magnification is 5x, 10x, 45x, etc. But the Antony van Leeuwenhoek microscope is 246x magnification. The average sized smallest bacteriums are visible in this microscope. His communications, Antony van Leeuwenhoek, his communications detailed description about the microorganisms like bacteria and also viruses. Detailed description about microorganisms. It is regarded as the father of microbiology. The father of microbiology is Antony van Leeuwenhoek. His communications. Royal Society of London. Communicated its discoveries to Royal Society of London, and a detailed description about the microorganisms. Hence he is regarded as the father of microbiology. Father of microbiology is Antony van Leeuwenhoek. The bacteriums were first discovered by Antony van Leeuwenhoek. Discovered the bacteria, and later Ehrenberg coined the term bacteria. The word bacteria was coined by Ehrenberg. Next. Robert Koch Koch experiments was discovered by Robert Koch. Next, Louis Pasteur. Louis Pasteur described the chemical nature of bacteria. Bacteria are the chemical factories. Louis Pasteur described that the bacteriums are the chemical factories that change in nature, that can change in nature. Louis Pasteur is called as father of bacteriology. He is regarded as the father of bacteriology. Who is regarded as father of bacteriology? Louis Pasteur. Next. Bacteriology is a branch of biology that deals with the study of bacteria. Bacteriology. It is a branch of biology. It deals with the study of bacteria. Bacteria are also found in everywhere. They are also found in everywhere. Like soil, water, air, inside the organisms and above the organisms, and some are symbiotic association with roots of legumes. Example, rhizobium. Rhizobium is a bacteria, free living bacteria. These bacteria symbiotic association with the roots of legume plants, and some others are symbiotic association with human intestine. Example, Escherichia coli. Are commonly called as E. coli. Escherichia coli is a bacteria. This bacteria is a symbiotic association with small intestine, human intestine. Next, size. The size of the bacteria is range in varies differently. They varies differently in species to species. micrometers to 2.0 micrometers length, 0.5 to 1.0 micrometers breadth. This is the size of the bacteria. 1.0 micrometers to 2.0 micrometers length and 0.5 micrometers to 1.0 micrometers breadth. Next, morphology of bacteria. Bacteriums are divided into 6 types. First one is Coccus bacteria. Second one is Bacillus bacteria. Third one is Vibrio bacteria. And fourth one is Spirillum bacteria. And fifth one is Spirochete. And last one is Pleomorphic bacteria. Based on morphology, bacteriums are divided into 6 types. First one is Coccus bacteria. Second one is Bacillus bacteria. Third one is Vibrio bacteria. Fourth one is Spirillum bacteria. And fifth one, Spirochete bacteria. And last sixth one is Pleomorphic bacteria. First one is Coccus bacteria. Coccus means spherical shaped bacteria. Spherical shaped bacteria is called Coccus bacteria. The Coccus bacteriums are divided into 6 types. First one, Monococcus. Monococcus means single spherical shaped bacteria. Single spherical shaped bacteria is called Monococcus. Second one, Diplococcus. Diplococcus means two spherical shaped bacteriums, or a pair of spherical shaped bacteria is called Diplococcus bacteria. Third one, Tetracoccus. Tetracoccus means four spherical shaped bacteriums is called Tetracoccus bacteria. Next, fourth one, Streptococcus. Streptococcus means many spherical shaped bacteriums arranged in a linear chain. Next, fifth one, staphylococcus. Many spherical shaped bacteriums arranged irregularly. Is called staphylococcus. And last one, sarcine. Cubes of 8 spherical shaped bacteria. Cubes of 8 spherical shaped bacterium is called sarcine. Next, second type of bacteria is called bacillus bacteria. Rod shaped bacteria is called bacillus bacteria. The bacillus bacteria is divided into 3 types. First one is monobacillus. Monobacillus means single rod shaped bacteria is called monobacillus bacteria. And second one, diplobacillus. Pair of rod shaped bacteriums is called diplobacillus bacteria. And third one, streptobacillus. Many rod shaped bacteriums arranged in a linear chain. Many rod shaped bacteriums arranged in a linear chain is called streptobacillus bacteria. These are the bacillus type of bacteria. Third one is vibrio bacteria. Vibrio means comma shaped bacteria. Comma shaped bacteria is called vibrio bacteria, or the bacterial cells having less than one complete twist. This is the vibrio bacteria, comma shaped bacteria is called vibrio bacteria. Next, spirillum bacteria. The bacteria cells having more than one complete twist is called spirillum bacteria. This is the spirillum bacteria. And fifth one is spirochete bacteria. Spirochete means corkscrew shaped bacteria. Or flexible spirillum bacterium is also called as spirochete bacteria. And last one is pleomorphic bacteria. 2 marks important bit. What is pleomorphic bacteria? Give an example. Pleomorphic bacteria means the bacteria change their shape depending upon the environment and available nutrients is called pleomorphic bacteria. Example is Acetobacter.